What's going on, guys? Slingshots Unlimited here with Subnautica. I believe this is part 10, part 11. You'll have to see in the title of the video, because I really don't remember. But it looks like it's going dark. So, looks like in 30 minutes, the sunbeam will arrive. But let's take a second. This is light pod 7, attached pod coordinate sound, but okay. So that's a new one. Let's go search around. We need to get some food first. Get there. Alright, well guys, I know I haven't put out a video in a while, you know, life stunts. Gotta love RL. But hopefully we can get after it here.
No. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Water, yeah. So, hope y'all been doing well. Gonna start putting out some more videos. Hope you're enjoying the Subnautica series. Okay. I think we'll be able to make it to life pod and we'll be out right now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Sunbeam, there we go. The Aurora. Crew member requested assistance. Light pod 7. Here we go!
Oh, that piece of debris was...
I don't know.
That's it. That's all it does.
Seconds.
Alright, let's top off some air, guys.
Oxygen.
Oh, fuck, I ain't gonna make it. Oh my god, I made it. Oh, sorry about the language, guys, but oh my lord, that was close. no battery. Away. Oh, this is seeing me land inside. I thought it was somewhere else. Huh. Purple artifact. I think I got one.
Unknown language, attempting translation. Integrating new PDA data. Caution, dehydration detected.
Oh no. Oh, I scared myself.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Need another one to get in there. Can I go back up? Oh. Welcome to the world of tomorrow. Okay, so I can't take nothing out of there. I think I got one back.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Head back to base. See what happens. Pretty interesting things we found so far. Very interesting. I need to do a whole video on the PDA stuff that we've been finding.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Off again. Let me see what's in the next room. Dun 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 dun. not a floating wing like that other one is. Here we go again.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine. Scans of available alien data indicate the presence of a second facility elsewhere on the planet. Evidence suggests it is located 800 meters below sea level, approximately 1 kilometer southwest of this installation. Information recorded to data bank.
Okay. So what about to happen in 10 minutes. Nothing infected and uninfected, and it's quarantined with...
Integrating new PDA data.
Good.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's some time to kill. what that is, and I don't want to test with it right now. Hi guys, I guess we're just gonna sit here and wait. Hopefully I sped up the camera a little bit, or took some seconds out so you're not having to wait here the whole 4 minutes, but if I didn't, enjoy the view. Very pretty. Well, 2 minutes remaining. Like watching cars rust.
New creature discovered.
I found diamond.
Caution, calorie deficiency detected.
Save me. Save me. What is it doing?
Attention, patching in a local broadcast from the sun beam.
I don't believe it. There's someone down there. Aurora, survivor. We have your PDA signature.
There they are.
I don't know how you walked away from that wreck, let alone survive since then. But we'll be happy to bring you on board and hightail back to Federation space.
Pull up.
Stand
Pull
back.
Up.
We're approaching the landing site
now.
That
don't look good.
Breaking atmosphere in 5, 4, 3. What is that? No, the red spike. From this planet.
What?
Hmm.
by how he got shot down. Okay. I gotta get home.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Oh, I know. I'm trying to get back home. We're not gonna talk about the rescue ship blowing up. That we're not talking about.
Hydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Figure this stuff out, because I have no idea what's happening.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Vital signs, stabilizing. Yeah, I guess I don't be talking to anybody for a while. We'll hold on to the ion crystals and the magnite. No, magnite will over you. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I am Slingshots Unlimited, and this was the failed rescue attempt on Subnautica. And just like the ship, I'm out.